everyone you see in Barbie Land is Barbie, and everyone you see in Barbie Land is Ken. So kind of all in it together.
It was just everything about this has been unexpected. It's hard to define, and ironically, it's the Barbie movie is something you can't put into a box.
So the world realized how much they love pink, how much they love joy, how much they want to just dance. I think it's kind of like a collective exhale slash party.
I understand they've used up every meter of pink carpet in all of the UK. Really one of the more fun movies I've gotten to work on.
Such a fan of his for such a long time. Yeah, it's pretty crazy that I got to work with him.
It's so great because obviously we made the movie here, so it feels a bit like coming home.
I need the mermaid lips. I need all of them.
I need them now.
Don't have to fit inside boxes or labels. We can celebrate what makes us different.
Electricity is literally just fizzing.
It is a giant dance party and everyone's invited. Get your butt in a seat. It's so much fun.